Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time.
So I got a new item in the mail, and I thought, you know what? Might as well test it. What did I get? A LAN adapter to actually play online. What the hell? What kind of settings am I on? Did I not check my settings before? Oh yeah. This definitely feels like a core connection. That's why I paid money for it. God. Alright, I guess me and the Kirby are making an alliance. Just stay away from everything. Don't be sudden death. Nobody likes that. Red team wins. Are you serious? This was teams? So, yeah, I had rule set off. Go! That was weird. Oh, damn it. Go low. Oh, guy has armor too. I see what you're trying to do. There we go. Now I just gotta survive. It's too bad I don't know how to do that. I don't know how I got that, but cool. I scared him. That was a weird decision for him. Hey! Okay, so this person really likes the katana. It lasts too long to do that. I even waited a little bit. That's the sad part. Damn it. I don't know what the heck my interaction was there. It was weird. Is that a counter? So much. God, I couldn't get my 3-stock. Cool. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I see what he's doing now. I was trying to do a back one, but I guess I had a little lag. Not entirely sure. It's hard to say. I didn't go far enough because of the freaking platform. What the work? I'm gonna try that next time again. Ooh. All right. Oops. So. All right, come on. Oh, come on. I think that's the most grabs I've ever gotten on, or hit jabs I've ever gotten on anyone. I'm supposed to be the one who jabs the most. What are you doing? Here, I'll show you the most jabs in your life. This is what I do. I didn't say it was good, I just said it was my professional move. Now we're even. What? How's your internet, bro? Yo, talk is cheap. God, this is why I don't talk to people. I'm such an ass. Dang it, try to get over it. Apparently, I still have problems with that damn thing. Can't ever get over it. There we go. See? I'm learning. Ish. You said ish. I said ish. So, you know, that last hit, kinda, ooh, yeah. Can I turn this around? Yeah, I didn't do it. I didn't do it. You know what? It's hot as hell right now. Might as well keep with it. Cool. Does he make it? Yep. I would ask, does he make it, but he does. I'm starting to tell them how I play, and it's not very good. It makes me feel like a regular instead of a role player. Maybe because it works. Huh. So, one of those stocks doesn't count as yours. Let's go with that. So, I went too far down, because I always think I'm a different character. To stop thinking I'm, like, I'm playing Pit, or Sheik, or anyone that I can actually recover. Ooh. Yeah, that was actually a bad decision. I almost had you. You can't say you weren't, like, really scared. You were really scared. I can tell. I can feel you complete. Shaking through my controller. Say yo next round to prove that you were scared. See, he was scared. Make no mistake. I will win. No, I will not. I do not think that I meant that legitimately. I will SD if I need to. Watch, watch. I'll SD. No, I'm just kidding. I won't SD. It's that little soft spot on his head. It's like when somebody gets a haircut and there's only hair around it. That's what this move feels like. Where it's just like, oh, we see all that. What the heck is that, though? Actually went for a side B, so I don't know. You know when you make a stupid decision, you're just like, wow, I can't believe I did that. Returning to base. Yeah, that's kind of what happened there. Oh well, today seemed pretty productive. I count it as a win. Whatever, I count it as a win.